So right now we're going to check dissolved oxygen in the system using this probe. We'll do this on a daily basis, and that's just to make sure that there's enough oxygen for the fish and all the bacteria. So we're going to go ahead and drop this probe in the water, then hit read on our sensor, and we're kind of wanting to fall somewhere above 4 to 5 milligrams per liter of oxygen in the water. That means that we're going to have enough oxygen for the fish and the bacteria to do their job and also provide good oxygen for the plant roots. So right now we're reading about a dissolved oxygen about 5.8, and so that's going to be plenty of oxygen. Although, you know, if it gets any lower, we might want to put some aeration on there. Something else that's also important is pH of the water. And so the pH, we're going to want to run between about 6.5 and 7 on the pH. And that's important because it helps the plants take up their nutrients in a little bit lower range. But also the fish do well and the bacteria do well in that pH range. If you get much lower, the plants might do better, but you might harm your bacteria. You get much higher, the plants won't be able to take up any nutrients. So pH is very important also. One of the important things to remember in an aquaponic system is you're trying to feed the plants all of the nutrients that they need, what they would normally get in the soil. Unfortunately, the fish feed doesn't give them all those nutrients. One of the major nutrients that we have issues with is iron.